into the game. Fucking A.
Did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Volk gave us everything, even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city, near the old square. We have Tier 1 groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council all together in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless. We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me. Welcome to Prague, gents.
Yep, you said overconfidence makes you careless. And, something, I'd say that's pretty ironic for what might happen. Don't mind us, we're just three floating heads.
They've already taken the boat. They're moving fast. We need to be faster. Keep it tight, legs. Use the boats for cover. Move over the docks. The storm will keep us quiet.
Alright, here we go. I'm surprised the Russians have this many forces to spread out throughout Europe. Of resistance, Kamarov.
Sure, it was nothing you couldn't handle. Do you know what they've done to get you this far?
Enough chit chat. So, Yuri, let's get on your way. We'll meet you at the rally point.
All right, let's go. I'm surprised they don't see you. You're out in the fucking open.
Okay, take the snipers first. They'll alert the others if you don't. Good. I'll take the other.
Why do I have to do the fucking work, Soap?
No time to hide the bodies. Let's go.
Well, hopefully they mash the corpses of some cities in here. Yeah, I'm already in here, goddammit. You're the one that's not in here.
Wait here.
You slow bastard.
Price, you copy? Go ahead. Lots of movement on the street. Keep your eyes high. Snipers are everywhere. We'll keep an eye out. Let's go. You hear that? Enemy convoy, move now!
You're the one that's slow, so... Open the damn door already.
Stay low. There's too many of them.
the mouse doesn't move sometimes. Oh man, totally won't see us. This dude right here totally won't see us moving. And then some. Now some of them are entering the building. Oh, this dude totally won't see us right here. That dude outside the window totally can't see us. This is bullshit. Give the protagonist too much leeway. And they shoot that dude. Why wouldn't they shoot the rest of them? Trying to see if they're dead or not. Do what you gotta do first.
Stay close. Good night. Hold up. 20 plus on foot, and they're bringing in armor. So, what's your status? In position. There's a bloody army in front of us. We're coming in from the west. Watch your fire. Roger. Out on the rooftop and take care of it. Wait. Nice timing, old man. One time, maybe we were four men and they were dozens. Don't worry. I've got some friends.
Some friends. Stop it. Bad. Nope. I need a better gun, though. So, you guys drop anything good? I'm not really into the ACOG right there, but the G36 is a decent gun. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Flashbang. Frag out. Ow! Flashbang. Ow! God damn it, why do I gotta do everything? Did I miss? I missed. I fucking missed. Oh no. Excuse me, sir. I am in the building. You're just too slow. Open the damn door already!
Soap! I've lost sight of you! Soap, come in! Can't talk right now, Flash, we're busy! Alright, we're gonna come through the buildings and fight our way to the church. Hold your fire. Copy. We're on our way to the hotel. Good luck!
Jesus, this place is full of civilians and, assistants. There we go. Good. More resistance members. Where the fuck are you so? Oh no. Right behind your ass.
More targets. Stay quiet. They don't know we're here. Nice and easy.
Next room. Oh, he's gonna get moved. Back out. Hey, G36. Your laser sights make it easier to find you. Oh shit. And we've made it to the church, my friend.
Let's go!
I wonder how far it can go before,
get comfortable. We've got a few hours till the meeting. You got it, man. Come on, Yuri. Let's get out.
I don't know how far I can climb. Alright, I guess that's it. Ooh! Alright, I'm gonna end this here. If you enjoyed this episode, please remember to leave a like down below. If you didn't, we'll leave a comment down below what you did. If you did, leave a comment down below what you did. And don't forget, if you really want to help me out, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell notification. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Save and quit. Save and quit.